Okay, if you have a school-issued Chromebook or a Chromebook in general, the Photoshop route may not work for you. So the alternative is using Photopea. So you'll go to Google and you'll type in Photopea and just click on the website. And you can go up to account. And right now I'm going to log out so you guys can see what it looks like. We'll log in. Go to Google to log in. And you should be able to log in through that way. And then you'll follow the next video to how to merge your background and your photograph.